Hi guys, it's Marty here, and in this super quick video we're going to be covering how to enable automatic updates on WordPress. And this way we won't need to keep checking for future updates. So first, from the dashboard homepage, we're going to click Updates on the left. Then here we just need to click where it says Enable Automatic Updates for all new versions of WordPress. And now, WordPress will always be kept up to date going forward. Then for plugins, we need to click into Plugins on the left. Now we're going to check the box in the top left to select all of the plugins in this list, change the drop-down menu at the top to Enable Auto Updates, and click Apply. Then finally, for our themes, we just need to click into Appearance on the left, then click on any of the themes we have installed, and click Enable Auto Updates on the right. Then we can do the same thing for any other themes we have installed. So that's us now at the end, and that was how to enable automatic updates on WordPress. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please give it a like to show your support, and subscribe to the channel for more tips like this one in future. Once again, my name's Marty from letsbuildwp.com, and thank you for watching my video.